Hello everybody, this is your friendly neighborhood Lisa Foxy, and welcome back to Assassin's Creed Odyssey. It's good to have you guys back with us, and let's go ahead and hop right into it. If you're new to the channel, just so you guys know, I usually do random gameplays, and I play them as long as I can until I decide to play something different. But hopefully you guys sit back, relax, make sure you get your favorite drink some food, because we're going right back out in the open sea again. I hope everybody is doing okay. I know I am, so yeah. Looking forward to all just having a good time with you guys with this. I do not remember where we're going, but we're gonna figure that out. Alright. We can't do these, but we can do this. So I'm gonna start with the smallest. Yes.
Head for open water!
Surely I'm not supposed to do this. I know I'm supposed to go somewhere. Hold it, hold it. Okay, that's about the wolf.
Thank you. Commander's left the helm! You're released!
Holy Christ, dude. It's getting my bearing here. Get me on land.
That's what I'm looking for.
Oh wait, I'm stealing... Fine. Steal the National Treasure. So the National Treasure is in the back. I'm guessing. Unless there's something... Wait. It's a little further. Right. Wait a minute. Can you get out the water now?
Watch will be ready. Fort Hierania is formidable. This must be where the Athenians keep their war chest. I should use Icarus to find what I need.
Careful, this is level 8. Like, I'm pretty sure there's gotta be a guard up here. Oh, I knew it.
I should take a look. Nothing there.
Fire! Shit! Out! No, 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 no! Shit!
Get myself a little further in. Yeah.
I should get the treasure and leave quietly. The Athenian soldiers won't be so eager to fight when they don't get paid.
There's three. Oh, there's quite a bit. It's best to... Nighttime's usually the best time. At least that's what I think when it comes to attacking the village. Or any place. Most of them are really tired.
If you're willing to work for it, I pay my crew more than you'll ever make here. I offer freedom and drachmi to everyone on my crew, including you. Go to port. A man named Varnavas is hiring sailors for my crew.
Arr!
Accept my payment and work for me.
you don't.
I pay drachmi to anyone who will sail for it. A man named Varnavas at my ship. He'll be expecting you.
I thought I got the thing down there.
I'll get the brazier. Find any trace that way?
Lost any sign this way?
Pendrach me to the one who finds the sellsword.
We'll get the dogs.
Killing everybody here, and I don't want to.
We're setting sail soon. Be there when we do.
Okay, just... what am I doing here? I'm pretty sure... right. Am I supposed to somehow sabotage this? I can't. Maybe I... okay. Well. It says I need to burn it, but there is a treasure chest up top, so I may just go and scale for that. gonna get out of here. Not the knight, but they used to say he's still young.
Swift and sure. Thank you, my friend.
Hand over your drachmi, Mistyos.
I don't think so.
Got you now!
Down the deers, but if it helps. Sorry, me there. Okay. So that.
Keep the camp! Make sure every Spartan is accounted!
Thank you.
Yes, then, Father.
Don't come back until you have the tablet.
Yes, Polymar.
Lost something?
Not lost. Stolen.
Stentor sent me. Said you've been having trouble with spies.
I'd take an Athenian spy over a Spartan traitor. Either way, he must be found. He took a tablet with vital intelligence.
Where's your spy? Is he still in the camp?
Wouldn't need you if I knew. I doubt he's still here. Can't have gone far, though. He was injured when he took out the guard.
Whoever he is, I will make him pay for betraying Sparta.
Misthios! If this man is a Spartan, take your time killing him.
I'll get the tablet for you, and deal with the one responsible.
Did you see which direction he went?
The men said he went towards the hill. Easier to avoid pursuit in that terrain.
Anything you can tell me that might help?
The area is hotly contested, but Sparta is winning. We are pushing the Athenians back. But due to the war, the forests and mountains have become a hive of bandits and mercenaries.
I mean about where your spy might have gone.
He's injured, and there's a spring up there in the forest. If it was me, I would have headed there.
I'll be back soon with your tablet.
The mountains and forests of Megaris are dangerous, and he surely didn't work alone.
I'm more than capable of handling your spy. Here.
Ella.
That's the thief.
You have...
What do you want? Who are you?
I'm the one who's going to return the tablet you stole.
Why did you steal
the tablet?
Because I was paid to.
Who paid you?
A mercenary. Irkanos, all right? Gave me the Spartan uniform, told me where to look. Easy drachmi.
How did you get into the camp?
Spartans never suspect their own. Too busy looking down on the rest of us. Malakes.
Give it to me. I'm not leaving without it.
There's no winners in this war. But there are opportunities. Perhaps we could come to an arrangement?
Can't walk away from this. Or let's make a deal.
What arrangement would that be?
Here. Take the tablet. And this. For your troubles. No one knows who I am. Nobody else needs to die here.
Go! Make sure I never see your face again.
You should get this tablet back to the commander.
Thank you. my choice isn't too bad.
So, did you find the traitor?
It's not traitors you need to worry about. He was a spy working for the mercenary Irkanos.
Irkanos. How many times must I hear that name? His palms must be overflowing with Athenian gold by now. Did you get the tablet?
Chere, anything you need the mercenaries' help with?
You sail aboard the Adrestia with Van Navas.
How do you know this, stranger?
I once stood alongside him, until a filthy pirate ran his blade through my back. Now I can barely stand straight. I was replaced by you.
I'm sorry to hear of your injury. I had no idea I was taking anyone's place.
The worst part is, I always dreamt of sailing with my son. But with my back, I can't even collect enough wood to build a felucca for him.
So you want me to give you some drachmi?
Yes. Any drachmi you can give helps.
Take this.
Okay, I was just trying to use my big brain about this. Killing Captain. I'm assuming back at that place I need to probably kill a captain back there. Alrighty. That's the case.
Come on!
Right. Girl, you climbing? I mean, if he's gonna stand there, that's a good thing for me. Thank you. this guy? This guy's like way down there. Well, that answers my question. Why not? I mean, how oh.
And won't like that.
Okay, so that's how they do it. I was like, how do I destroy this? Everybody's money, but that's not what I wanted. One more time. Get me out of this hole. Thank you.
keep looking.
On it, sir.
Trouble if I'm spotted here.
What can I do to serve the gods today, priestess?
There was a transport ship due to arrive in port. The military consulted me for a good omen before it left. It should have been safe.
So what happened to the ship?
Well, I heard it was sunk by a captain who looked a lot like you. I'm sure you had your reasons, but the infantry needs the supplies that are deep in shark-infested waters.
You want it retrieved from the ocean.
And you want me to retrieve it?
No. Hunting the beasts down is the only answer. Make sure you get all of them.
I'm in.
I knew our paths were fated to cross.
You can leave everything to me.
I'm pretty sure I need to go over there, but first things first, we're just going to complete these other quests, or this quest at least. I think I should be good from here. Just go over there and work with that for now.
Let's go. Could be one of Stentor's scouts. Looks like he's run into some trouble. What happened here?
What business is it of yours, Mistios? Do you know anything about this?
If I did, you'd already be dead. But it's your lucky day. I'm here to help. Stentor sent me.
Stentor sent you?
Sparta doesn't fully control Megaris yet. It's easier for me to move freely in certain areas of Megaris than a Spartan.
The Athenians have proven more resilient here than expected. But they will
before
not stand.
Before Sparta, yes. I've heard the speeches. But until that glorious day comes, we should find out what happened here.
Do you have any ideas?
Not yet. But I will. I should get a closer look to figure out what happened here. These were professional soldiers. Slaughtered to a man. I don't think bandits could have done this. The supplies are missing. They can't have gone far, though. They didn't use the carts. Looks like they went this way, into the forest. I don't think I'll find anything else. I should report back.
So was it the Athenians?
I found some fragments of a green crystal.
Bandits, then. The mountains here are riddled with caves, and the war has made them brazen.
Okay.
If it was Athenians, they would have taken the carts as well as the supplies. And bandits? They wouldn't have stood a chance against trained Spartans.
What are you saying?
I'm not sure. Whoever did this went into the forest. So I'll start by looking there. There they are.
The cave entrance. Ah, yes. Pretty sure. Yep. Yep. There. That answers my question.
Being cooked near here.
Is this a private gathering? Or can anyone join?
What are you? Please just leave.
You don't look like murderers. Was that the Spartans' mistake?
What? Wait! No! Please! You don't understand!
What to understand? It all seems perfectly clear.
Please! Let me plead our case!
Well, explain yourself.
You'd better tell me why I shouldn't just kill you and return the goods.
Please! I'll tell you anything you want to know.
Who are you?
You're the sorriest band of thieves I've ever seen.
By the gods, no! We're citizens of Megara! Please, show mercy! This war has already cost us dearly!
Like the mercy you showed those Spartan soldiers?
We just took some food. Irkanos told us to take it, said he'd make it easy for us.
Irkanos?
Yes, the mercenary. He said he'd provide food. Told us the Athenians would never let their people go hungry.
Explain yourselves. It's not wise to anger the Spartans.
Please, we're not thieves. This is our food, our crops. They took it, left us with nothing. Our children are starving.
Ah, so you repay theft with murder. A fine lesson for your children.
Murder? No! Please, we never harmed anyone.
Amistios told us where to find the food. Everyone was already dead.
Alright.
Enough! I didn't come here for a debate. It's too late for talk now. I came to find who's behind this crime against Sparta. Stand aside. You don't need to die today. I'm returning the supplies to the Spartans.
Then you will do so over our dead bodies.
Don't be stupid. Take some of the food, enough to get by. I'll say I killed you and claimed what was left. They will be satisfied.
But the food? What of our families?
Your families will not benefit from your death. Accept my offer and don't steal again.
Yeah.
It won't be me who comes for you next time.
Yes, Mistios. Thank you. Harry, take what you can carry and go. Quick!
Thank the gods they didn't try to fight. I wasn't in the mood to kill starving civilians today.
Yeah. Me neither.
Did you find the ones responsible?
I found your supplies, with a bunch of hungry Megarians.
And?
You stole that food from them. They were starving.
The supplies were essential for the war and ridding Megara of the Athenians.
Hungry Megarians are the least of your worries. But there's something else. Have you heard of a mercenary called Irkanos?
Irkanos? Yes, he's working for the Athenians. So the rumors go.
This is all his doing.
These mercenaries are persistent, I'll give them that. You've done well here, but if you really want to help Sparta, I have a task for you.
What did you have in mind?
Hunt him down. Show him that no mercenary dog will interfere with Sparta's plans.
Since you have such a high opinion of mercenaries, why even send me?
I'm sorry. It's just this man, Irkanos, is like a thorn in our foot. He's a menace to all Spartans here. Please, will you help us?
I'll do it. If he's this much trouble, I take it there's a sizable reward.
Yeah.
Of course. Just think of how much he'll have on him with all the drachmi Athens has given him to thwart our plans.
I suppose you're right. Any idea where to start looking?
He could be anywhere. Most likely, he's nestled up close to the Athenians. We've sent out a couple of patrols, but they never returned. And we can't spare any more men at this time.
Sometimes you're better sending a woman anyway.
Alright. Alright, guys. So, I hope you guys enjoyed... I don't like that. Doesn't sound good. Alright, so... Just making sure that I'm not actually being hunted. Alright, so, I hope you guys enjoyed watching me play the Assassin's Creed Odyssey gameplay. I'm actually enjoying the story so far, like I said. This whole story and experience is pretty interesting, especially with the ship and the Spartans. So I'm looking forward to see what happens on the next episode with you guys. So thank you guys again. Thank you so much for following and subscribing. Anyways, thank you for joining me. And again, please be sure to hit that like button and subscribe so that way you guys don't miss any more content. Until then, I'll catch you guys next time. Bye.